And they're off in the nightcap at Freehold. Hot stuff from the inside, trying to leap out of there. So does Stick That Lip Out from the far outside. And Stick That Lip Out trying to get up and clear to the top. From between them, that's Caviart Hayley, who's going to back off an early third. Now Caviart Hayley has jumped it off. Caviart Hayley on a break. At the inside, Hot Stuff is third, but as they come to the top of the stretch and turn for home, it's Stick That Lip Out trying to finish the job. Stick That Lip Out still on top by three lengths. Stick That Lip Out, and 86-year-old Tony Dandeo win the nightcap at Freehold. Coming back to the winner's circle now, it's the unofficial winner of today's 10th and final race. It's number 7, Stick That Lip Out, a 5-year-old brown mare by Roll With Joe, out of the Western Terre mare, Knockout Pout. Stick That Lip Out, bred by the Penske Stables and Kentuckiana Racing Stable in Kentucky, owned by August Santori, trained by John Wyatt, and driven to victory by 86-year-old Tony Dandeo. His first win since April 2016. Lifetime win number 234 for Tony. And for Stick That Lip Out, it's lifetime win number 14 and the 5th of 2021. 1:59-2, the winning time. Judges do post the inquiry sign, taking a look at an incident that occurred into the first turn. The inquiry does involve your unofficial winner, number 7, Stick That Lip Out. So 7-5-6-2 unofficial here in the 10th and final. Hold on to your tickets. Judges have completed their inquiry, and there will be no change in the order.